successful relationship is when a couple knows each other very well. For them to reach that level, they must spend more time together and have a permanent conversation. Communion is the third step in a restoration. Communion with God is to live in His presence, is to be in constant dialogue with Him. When you are in intimacy with God, you'll be able to know Him and understand His nature. Also, you'll be able to talk with Him face to face. The Bible says, the Lord could speak to Moses face to face as one speaks to a friend. For you to reach that level, you will need to seek God's face continually. That means spend more time in His presence. Walk with Him as Moses did. Prayer is a doorway which leads us into communion with God. Moses could spend more time in God's presence, and God could show him His will for Israel. When you become that close to God, nothing will be too far from you. Everything will be possible to you because you are entering into a supernatural atmosphere in God's presence. Brothers and sisters, don't worry about the brokenness, the damage, the problem which you are going through. God says in Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11, I alone know the plans I have for you, plans to bring you prosperity and not disaster, plans to bring about the future you hope for. We are all in God's wonderful plan, but God reveals His plan to those who seek His face continually. My friend, God knows us very well. He knows what to restore in our life. God wants you and me to do is to stay in His presence, fellowship with Him. The other things that make us to worry, God will deal with them, as He did with Moses. May God bless you.